Let's go, yo.
Say what you have to say, cause my mind's made up anyway. I'm taking the high road, going above you. This is the last time that I'm gonna trust you. You can say what you have to say, cause my mind's made up anyway. All that bullshit you talk might work a lot, but it's not.
Gay men always want to be the center of attention.
Think sports are boring.
Are obsessed with fashion.
Love to dance.
Are incompetent around heavy machinery.
Gay men lack strong male role models.
Always have a trusty gal pal by their side.
Evelyn Brist. Patty.
Drama queens.
Pepper their dialogue with pop culture references.
Value education.
Are one you.
Type t-shirts.
Definitely goes like arts and crafts.
A high-pitched voice kind of thing.
You could even introduce me as your friend who likes to go to Bed Bath & Beyond, but also likes to go to the Bass Pro Shops. Faggot, I'm not.
Twins. Most that you get being bisexual is people either not believing you because of the current hype with girls just always making out with girls. It seems like if you're a female, you have it a little bit easier. And it's not fair, but something that I've just sort of noticed, it's almost like more acceptable.
You keep your personal life separate from your work life. Just never thought I'd meet my personal life at work.
I can still go get Todd.
No, I can't. My dad, I can't.
Mr. Covington.
Get out. Don't let me throw you out. I know what you're thinking. Brave soldier can't even step up to his own father.
I was thinking, this is hard.
The gay part or the tumor part?
The whole part.
Are you there? Do you care? Is anybody home? 'Cause something's lost in your eyes. Are you blind? You're caught up in the light. Yeah. Who you gonna call when they're coming after you?
And you're gay, you're
brought up to think that being homosexual is not the right thing. It's gonna send you to hell. God doesn't love you, but I choose to believe that God loves everyone no matter what. You know, we all make mistakes. We all sin. Just being yourself and being gay, you know, it shouldn't really matter. You really can't help who you are.
See, people are worried about the gender roles getting mixed up. Like, they really favor tradition. And because tradition says man and woman, man and man, that's not kosher.
What's the biggest key that motivates you to continue being yourself?
To be honest, my mom. I love my mom. Like, hold on, this is very emotional. I really, like, love my mom more than anyone else, and I have a really good relationship with her. And I know that she's proud of me, and it makes me proud to know that by working hard to, like, stay true to myself and to stay true to the morals and thing and the values that she taught me. But then I also, like, I tell myself sometimes, tomorrow you're gonna tell a story about what I did today. And what story do I wanna tell? It's kinda dumb, but it works.